This chapel at Ebenezer was built in 1830. It's the oldest place of worship in Anguilla. In fact, it is the oldest chapel in the Methodist Church in the Caribbean, still in use in its original form. John Harger, free colored, that's what they would call him at the time, a mixed man of mixed race. His father was a white planter, his mother was a slave. He came to Anguilla in 1796. The church was destroyed and it was not rebuilt. So he built his new church in 1813, Methodist Church, in Wooden Chapel. And this chapel which you're in replaced that in 1830. The church didn't preach to the slaves to be compliant. It preached the gospel. It preached that all men were equal, all men were worthy of God's grace. And that had them in contention with the planters. This chapel was built, while we say it was built by the enslaved forefathers, was actually built by them for them. And we have built a monument outside to mark that spot, John Hart Memorial. In fact, this church stands on what is called the ribbon John Hart Road, for us, by us. And when this chapel was built in 1830, the membership was 350 persons, of which 300 were slaves, 40 were free mixed people, and 10 were whites. So in 1834, the slavery was abolished. This was a place of celebration. In fact, it would have been with us through the hurricanes, through the Spanish flu pandemic, through the famine and droughts of the 1800s, the church was there. And we coined the phrase in 2000, Ebenezer, a vision, a beacon, a heritage, because that's what it is, it's beautiful Anguilla.